What's going on, guys? Josh here from Polymathics, the YouTube channel that helps you become a modern day Renaissance man. And today we're continuing our Word of the Day series with one of the words that has always perplexed me. I've heard it in so many conversations at work, and I'm a little ashamed to say that I didn't know what it meant. And finally, I said to myself, you know what? I got to look this up so that I understand what's going on. And surprisingly, this wasn't a word that I was able to understand out of context, but once I learned it, I don't understand how I couldn't have. But the word is permutation or permutations. It's in the description down below along with its official definition. But essentially, permutations is an exchange of one thing for another, or just an interchange between things. Now, this is normally used when talking about systems, interchanging packets and stuff. They'll call them through several different permutations. And a permutation is simply just passing one thing along to another, an interchange. So it seems pretty simple, but like I said, it perplexed me for quite a long time. So if this isn't, this is again one of those words that I don't think you would normally use in regular everyday speech with your friends while you're at the bar. I doubt you would say, yeah, you know, the other day me and this chick had some telephone permutations. That wouldn't work. But if you're talking in your job, and or you're giving a brief and you're discussing the exchange of data packets or something between systems, then that would make more sense. So hopefully this has been helpful. One last note is if you're doing writing of any sort, technical writing, of course that would make sense. I don't think that this would fit really in any kind of casual blog writing or anything unless you are like talking about a technical subject. And again, as I say in a lot of my other videos talking about these terms, if you have a character who is maybe a computer whiz or something like that, then this is a term that they would use when talking about computers and interchanging of information. So hopefully that's been helpful. And if it was, please feel free to give me a like. And if you want to see more information like this, maybe more Word of the Day or more information on how to become a modern day polymath, then please feel free to subscribe to my channel and you'll get all of my new stuff right as it becomes available. Okay, until next time, take it easy.